Here are your headlines from KPRC Channel 2 and click2houston.com.
Good morning. I'm Owen Conflenti with KPRC Channel 2 News. Here are the stories we're working on today. We're still working to learn more about a woman shot in a Fresno home. Cops spent several hours at the home on Collier Point near Emerald Lodge, but did not release any information. Conroe ISD is honoring veterans today. The junior ROTC will salute our veterans at 10 this morning at Wood Forest Bank Stadium. Over 300 cadets will participate in the military pass in review. The Woodlands High School Choir will provide music on the field. Channel 2 weather today, mostly sunny skies this Friday, a high of 70.